If I run out, I'll drink your guys's. Oh well. What are you doing?
I'm making weird ass stories.
I was about to say, you talking to yourself?
Yeah, making weird ass stories.
I was just wondering. Are you watching TV with me tonight? I don't know if I'm watching YouTube by myself or what.
We're making videos tonight, I promise.
Since you never want to hang out with me anymore.
We're doing videos tonight. It was a good thing. Our friend was buddy. He drive up.
Mom, why does the story look like Kiki could be Sokka's child?
Cause it does.
I think Kiki's getting on Sokka's nerves over here. Messing with his damn tail.
She probably is. I think that's why he left over here, cause she's been getting on his nerves, I think.
That's the one thing he hates, is when you mess with his damn tail.
make this kid some nuggets. That way, after I make him nuggets, I'll get back to this stupid sock on the bottom. Will you dump that grease out later, Chris?
Yeah, well.
At some point tonight. It didn't taste the best last night. The shit that was fried in it did not taste the best, so I know it needs dumped. You're going to have to learn to deal with them and ignore them if nothing else. You can't just stay home because you don't like someone. Sorry, dude. That'd be like your dad not going to work because he don't like Corinne. Sorry, not sorry. You just have to deal with them, dude.
One, two more tangents.
No. For the rest of the school year. four technically.
Love you.
I love you too. No, they're not. me too. Thank you. and check on his food. Time for supper. Nuggies are ready. Yeah. Just like on the fifth, on the first, second, you guys should be able to go to fucking school. Because I called and got that shit fucking sent over. It's supposed to be at least. They're supposed to be faxing it over to you guys at school so they know you have an appointment on the third. You want to clean out the fridge tonight, right? Because it's garbage night.
Yeah.
Okay, because I asked you to do it last night and it's still all sitting there.
Hi, Mom.
Hi. I was seeing if the noise was you or outside. Please stop using that word. Because we do not use it in this family. You know what word?
Fucking word you used at school today that got you in trouble.
Begins with an N. Ends with an R. With letters in between, and you know exactly what I'm saying.